Hello everyone, today we will see how to prepare a very popular dish known as Varan Phal in Maharashtra. It is an easy to cook recipe. Let's check the ingredients first. We will need 1.5 cup of wheat flour, atta, chopped onions, chopped coriander used for garnishing, 1 cup of tuvar dal. We will pressure cook the tuvar dal with turmeric powder and water. 2-3 petals of garlic, chili powder, turmeric powder, garam masala, salt, sugar, mustard seeds and oil. To start with the procedure, we will first make a dough out of wheat flour. Add 1 tablespoon of chili powder and turmeric powder in the wheat flour, then a pinch of sugar and salt according to taste. Add water and make a dough out of it. You can also make a dough in the food processor. In case the dough gets a bit sticky or bit hard, add some oil to the dough. Adding oil also gives a good texture to it. Once our dough is ready, we will divide it into small medium sized balls so that we can make a roti out of it. To make the roti, dip the small dough into wheat flour from both sides and then keep on making it flat evenly from all the sides. The thickness of this roti should be more than the thickness of the normal roti. Once this is done, we will cut it into diamond shapes. Cut and place aside all the diamond shaped wheat cuttings. Now take a pan, heat 1 tablespoon of oil in the pan. Add mustard seeds in the oil, garlic and onions to the pan. Let them sit till it becomes golden brown. Then add turmeric powder and chili powder in the pan. Then garam masala and then give a quick mix to the mixture. Then add the pressure cooked tuvar dal in the pan. If the dal is thick, add some quantity of water in it. Once it comes to boil, add salt and sugar according to taste. Then add the diamond shaped wheat cuttings in the pan one by one. Once done, give a quick stir and let it boil for another 10 to 12 minutes. Now it's ready to serve. Garnish it with coriander. To enrich its taste further, serve it with ghee. Enjoy it hot.